What's up, folks? Of course, and welcome back to ASA. Oh, I love how they leave the footprints. And we're up here at the volcano. I wanted to check this out. Look at all the dang crystal, and look at the giga in the freaking mesh. Detectors all pretty. Oh, really? Are you stuck? Oh, man, that sucks to be you. Ow. On the off chance stuff goes sideways. And the crash. Watch your tail. What's up, my friend? Hello. Nice try. Ooh, nice hit. Palpable hit. Very palpable hit. Ow. Yep, that one hurt too. You're okay. I almost feel bad. Almost. Ow. Ooh, that one hurt. I know it's not very sportsmanlike. Ooh. Good God. Man, you get some range on that. Yeah, you do. Okay, I think we're done messing about with him. But there's the volcano. Yeah, I'll look for mail. I wanted to come over and spot this trail. I can never remember how it's orientated. So, but it's yeah. So this bit right here points there towards that mountain. Hmm. I need to see about getting you some food there. Getting your regen going. Man, this is some crazy ass shit over here. Get that regen going. Ow, those are the talons, aren't they? Yep. Okay. Man, that regen works pretty well. Alright. It's blue obi. We don't want to go that way. I'm going over here. I'm checking out the terrain. This should be towards the chitin cave. Wow, that's dark. Jesus Christ, that just scared the little Jesus out of me. So where the hell's the chitin cave now? The volcano. Oh, maybe I'm off. It's over here. Mistros. Lots of nice metal around here. Turtles. What are turtles doing out here? I did find a cave that I couldn't. I didn't know what it was. Yeah, okay, so where the hell is the Chitin cave now? Okay. Should be up in here somewhere. Yeah, like right in here. Where did they move it to? Hmm. that's kind of cool. Oh, hello. This is cool. Some overgrown ruins. Wow, there's a bunch of them. So sick of those things. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out where the I can give you, that's good. I mean, that's like the first cave we gotta go into. It's this over here. This, that little bump right there. Okay, there it is. Flappy. Very low level Flappy. Okay, so here's the Titan Cave then, I'm assuming. Yeah. Okay. So, right here. That little guy over there. Wait. There was another one. Maybe we'll have Gilly, so this will be about freaking impossible. But it's a low level. Of course, right? Of course. Okay, where are we headed? So, we use the Titan Cave. Right there. That little mound there. Alright. This almost looks like something right here. We still got a lot to uncover with those. I still have Prime? Good grief. Okay. That's not working the way I was hoping it would work, but whatever. Anybody? Anybody? That's nice. Eh. We got potatoes. That's not bad. Check out this mountain. Man, that's some rich metal veins right there. So these must be rich veins. Maybe we need to, instead of putting a refinery over by the, volcano, put one up here. Hello, hello.
Found along the island's many inland waterways, Lutra peloso have become exceptionally adept at hunting and foraging. This species of otter has to be particularly cunning because of its diminutive size and fierce competition for its preferred food source, fish. It is not a creature that excels at combat and would not naturally pose as an intimidating threat to any predators. Finding packs of river otters is simple enough. They are distinguished by their elongated bodies, bushy tails, and webbed feet. Their trusting and inquisitive nature ensures they are often hunted for their lustrous fur, but many prefer to tame them to become trusted companions. There are few creatures which provide the companionship that Lutra peloso does. Rather than traveling beside you, it would prefer to comfortably rest on your back, providing insulation. Once domesticated, it can be told to harvest fish on demand, with a specific goal in mind from the fish that it consumes. The otter has a knack for foraging silica pearls and can even yield a slight chance at finding black pearls within.
Yeah, if you put, if we were to put a little thing over here, ooh, RGs. Sabertooth. Actually, we need a sabertooth. Oh, look at that. That's cool. That is cool. The way the fog rolls in like that. little waterway? This is new. I don't remember this ever being here. Huh. That's kind of cool. It's a tad empty. Hiding. Okay, aloes. Not horrible, but not great. Alright, let's head up to Giga Mountain. Check this out. Let's do that. Oh shit, Equus. I mean, the difference in the terrain is incredible. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Cleared off. Okay. Kinda. Wow. Oh, cool. But you're fighting a Dimorph? Oh, you're done, dude. This is cool. Oh, there's a whole freaking ruin over here. Wow. is cool. Oh, it comes all the way down here. Oop. Hello.
I can't be certain when you'll find this sliver of thought. Perhaps it will be the first one that touches your mind. Or the last. Cause and effect. I can follow through reason. But time itself. That takes concentration. Seconds. Centuries. Decades. Hours. Minutes. All these bleed together into a swirling torrent. It wasn't always this way. I know. I know that. Once time passed for me as it did for you. But now I cannot be sure how long I have been waiting. Only that it has felt eternal. The past, the present, and the future matter insofar as their effect on everything else. But for me, concepts, variables, not illusory, but not tangible either.
Okay. I don't think I've ever read that. Oh, nice. A blueprint? Oh, no, that's an actual saddle. And then free of curry. Ooh, and some shotgun ammo. Okay. So, where is... Carno Island. Is that it way up there? Or is that it there? That's it there. Okay. I just want to check this out real quick. Yeah, we'll run a little long. We'll skim this over. I just want to see what differences we got going on. Apparently I've got levels too. And I brought a taming pen with me. So we could set something up.
Before arriving on this island, I would have dismissed the idea of a device instantly transporting a person from one location to another as complete and utter poppycock. Yet, that appears exactly what the strange platforms beneath the obelisks are capable of doing. Astounding. Yes, yes, there was a dragon on the other side. I'm sure Mr. Nerva and his men fought quite the heroic battle, but discovering another slobbering beast is trivial in comparison. Imagine, one could go from one side of the globe to the other in the blink of an eye, and I'll wager that is just the start of the obelisk's capabilities. I must learn more. I must.
Ooh, an Alpha T-Rex. Oh, okay. Well, Let's do this. Look at that thing. I got biscuits. You guys still have the car. Oh, nope, nope, you got me too. Yeah, you do that too much. This doesn't tell me health, does it? Nope. Ow. Not being as bad as the Giggity. This is pretty good. Come on. Come on. Nice try. No dice. guys. Kick your ass. Although, probably come up here and oh, nice. Very nice. Did we, okay, let's prime. Drop all that. That's all I got from that. Didn't get any goodies. And I've got 3 levels. Nice. Go, fortitude, and then crafting skills. Go forward for more fortitude. Nice, level 92. Okay, pheromone darts. Now if you have Tusotusus, riot shield. I'm wondering what that is. So is there no... Oh, there are some bags here. And there's the cave. Raptor. Any other bags? I find it funny that I killed a Rex and I didn't get anything for it. But the bags could be covered up down here too. Okay. Save that one for later. Now, I want sabers. We need better RG. We need a mate pair. Oh, hello. Nice. There's our 140 female over here. Y'all go, and we'll see you next time. I might hang out here and do some stuff and flip in, see see if I can lure. Well, no, I don't have the ability to lure. God, they're everywhere over here. Holy shit. Hundred. Oh my. That's a female. Alright. I obviously gotta grab the boat and get over here. Oh. That's a, Alpha something or other. Okay. Yeah. Debating on whether or not I'm going to install that leads. That's a nasty stretch right there. Okay. Alrighty, folks. This is the Corpse Sound now. Bye now.